YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sam here. Welcome back to some more Elden Ring with me and Tarthalas.
Hi guys.
And Tarth has the hiccup, so sorry if it annoys you guys.
I hate it.
Yeah, I know, I hate hiccups too. Oh, hey, a flower.
Stick close to me.
Okay, come on, get up there. What's special about this castle?
Oh, is he?
Wow, look at that castle in the distance. Holy cow.
Fuck's sake. My dogs are just to bark. He's still there.
Oh, what the heck? Wait, is that the guy?
Giant.
That guy gives the Game of Thrones sword, huh?
No, this doesn't give that. That we cleared.
Wait, oh no, he doesn't give the Game of Thrones sword, does he?
No, that guy's over here. Yes, a boss.
Let me grab the grace. Was there something in that other room that you were in?
I don't know.
Can't see anything in here. Nope. Going up.
Recommendation?
Yeah.
Run to the left.
Run to the left.
And stick to the wall.
Stick to the wall?
Because you will see. I'm gonna lure a mob so it helps us with the things.
And should I stay where I'm at or should I have been following you?
Yeah, I suggest you to stay out in that place.
Okay. Oh, there's another guy with a pumpkin head. Oh, you're dead.
Wait for me down the elevator.
At the elevator? Okay.
Uh-huh. My sacrifice was
well worth it.
Yes.
Okay. Well, I'm next to the elevator.
I'm rushing.
I'm on the stairs. That's next to the elevator.
My hiccups are in. I'm gonna be my doom.
So what does the wondrous physique do?
Well, depending on what you put in it, is the effects it does.
Well, like I did, it restores half of max HP and significantly negates damage received.
Basically, what it does is, in your case, is an emergency flask. In my case, I turn it into a buff flask. because I gave the life regeneration and damage increase. And fucking hiccups.
Yeah, no, they're annoying. You about here?
I am, I'm really close. I was killing the giant on my side. Oops, let me move it. I pressed it too close to the thing. My summon sign is right next to the grace.
Once it shows up, I don't know why summons have to take forever at showing up. Come on, game. Why do you have to take forever, game of showing summons? Why?
If you need rest on the thing.
Huh?
If you need rest on the crates.
I'm upstairs, still above the elevator, Tarf.
I was on the grace.
I said I was staying up here.
Where are you? They're standing.
I'm standing right at the stairs, right after the elevator's at the top.
There's anything now?
Not yet. There it is. The option to summon you showed up before your sign even showed up.
Freaking hiccups.
Yeah.
But how many of them died? I wonder.
I think like 3 or 4 of them.
They killed? No, he's still alive.
Should I be following you or no?
Wait for it.
Oh, you're dragging the big guy to the little guys? Oh, he's going back.
No, he's not. I see him.
Oh. Big guy's about dead. Oh, he just died. I got the helmet again.
Can I have it?
Yeah, I can give it to you.
Let's kill these guys first.
Okay. Any more?
No. That's all of them.
Okay, I'll give you the helmet. Let's see. Leave, right?
Yes.
There you go.
Woo! Freaking hiccups.
Iron cleaver.
I had a look.
Pretty interesting. Going up, looks like.
Do you remember the letter?
The what?
The letter of the girl.
No.
Oh my god, you have really bad memory.
Yeah, I have it. Oh, there's flying ones.
So, come. Let me show you. So you cross the bridge. They break this stuff. You jump.
Okay.
You run across.
And be careful not to fall. Talk to that guy.
Yep, and tell him about her.
There's my net. Warden, so you can see how menial they gave me good service. Foul creatures, as it's saying. Sorry, but whatever, you come here to do. Take this.
Okay, sacrificial twig. Deliver the letter.
Yes.
I see. Thank you. But I can't leave if the castle should fall. It's to ensure the treasured sword of Morn does not. If you see Irina, her father will come for her.
Okay, I'm done.
Yeah, come here. You can jump down. Fall down. God damn it, freaking hiccups.
Yep. I keep wanting to press A on my controller to climb stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, Grace. I see a little island over there.
Yeah, that's the boss arena.
Ah.
Item.
Sword stone key. Pickled turtleneck. Oh gosh.
If you press attack buttons, you will struggle.
Yeah, that's right, they're immune to, they're weak to fire. Oh, there's a person stuck in that cage. Don't know how they can, how I can free him.
Where?
Inside here. In the cage.
Up to them?
I already did.
It's a ghost?
Please help me, I'm of noble blood. If those hideous mongrels eat me, I'll be forever marred. Anything but that, please think of the disgrace, and that's it.
Is he gray or something like that?
Yeah, like grayed out, kind of like a ghost.
Yeah, it's a ghost.
Oh, hi there.
Upstairs there is an item.
Okay. It's a chest. And twin bit blade talisman.
Read what it does.
Enhances final hit of chain attacks.
Mm-hmm. Are you coming?
Yeah. What was that you killed?
Flask thingy.
Where'd you go?
Down. The left.
Come on, game.
Remember, you can jump in this game.
And you disconnected?
Looks like the internet sucks today. And I have an issue, I don't have this map explored yet.
Great.
So I will have to do this alone. Oh, freaking hiccups. You can teleport back, by the way.
I know, should I?
I mean, you want more souls and help me?
Is there another grace farther down, or?
Yes, there is. There is a third one.
I think
you need to survive a hellhole, basically.
Yeah, I'll just teleport back. Castle Mournlift?
Yes.
Okay, should I head upwards or just put my
wait for me
down?
By the grace.
Okay.
By the grace. Rest.
Okay, my summon's down.
So you should check how many souls you have so you can
4,000. I can probably go up one level. Yeah, one level.
Yeah, something.
Okay.
Fucking hiccups.
Yep. Yeah, I'm gonna probably go ahead and end the video here, viewers. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys next time. So see ya.
See ya.